I mean, I played with great champions. I played with players that already was wow. I played with players that I saw was a talent, became wow. But the one I felt that could do it longer was, and he didn't do it, was Adriano when I was in Inter. That for me was, when I came to Inter, the first thing I said to the president, I demand him to stay because he's the player I want to play with. Because the way he was an animal. He could shoot from every angle. Nobody could tackle him. Nobody could take the ball. He was a pure animal. But it lasted for a short time.
Why do you think?
I don't know. I don't know. Like I said, 50% of everything you do is the mental part. If you don't have it in your head, it's difficult. So in his case, I enjoyed playing with him. I saw him. I was happy that I played with him, against him. So why, it's a shame that it lasted so short time only.
Ekovic. Na frente, o Pepe pro Adriano. Que bola, Adriano por cima. Que golaço! Sete para o Adriano e o Imperador encobriu. Que golaço!